the Queen Assage at Balmoral. However, a local told Mr. Gay, "We used to see the royals out and about, and they are part of the Catholic community, and frankly, their Queen's support would have meant a huge amount to her and the prince. Looking back to when there was little public sympathy to Charles and Camilla, if not open hostility, it was a case of underplaying politics," Camilla hasn't forgotten. And meanwhile, in her first appearance since departing from a cottage, Eugenie spoke during a video promoting the Teenage Cancer Trust, a charity that she and her sister Beatrice have worked close with. The cottage was given to Harry and Meghan was a wedding gift from the Queen in 2018. And they spent around 2.4 million 5 months after Harry and Meghan tied the knot. The occasion was a grand affair, attended by the nearly all senior royals and members of the firm's inner circle, who all excerpt for the future Queen Consort Camilla. The Duchess wrote a princess a letter apologizing for its absence, as was revealed by the Daily Mail's correspondent Richard Kay. At the time, he wrote, "I can disclose that Camilla sent a handwritten letter to Eugenie apologizing for being unable to attend the engagements that she was invited to first." And Mr. Kay pointed towards Camilla and Prince Andrew's, Eugenie's father, shadily a relationship, and said that the Duchess had not forgotten how he had treated her and the Princess Charles during the years following Princess Diana. Camilla's emotional handwritten note to Eugenie exposed, "I'm so sorry. Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, give Princess Eugenie and Jack Brisbane a heartfelt apology of being unable to could drop in any time, and I don't think anyone would have been to start if the engagement was cancelled because of the wedding." And the Telegraph, Daily Telegraph, suggests that there was something else behind it all, and the royal insider told the publication, "The truth is that Camilla has a house party for the few friends. They're arriving on Friday and will be there over the weekend. And the date of the wedding was known 8 months ago, so it's strange that Camilla organized her house party this weekend. It's hard to see her turning down the invitation and anything other than a snub, but she insists that she has other." A friend told Mr. Kay, "She's fond of Eugenie and her sister Beatrice and is very disappointed that she cannot be there. Yet, there exists conflicting opinions of Camilla's reasons for her absence. Officially, Camilla was in court, circular attending the event of Catherine Primary School, the tiny school on the ground of staff. And a source told him, Camilla has always left. Andrew could have done more. The Queen listens to Andrew and he could have helped his brother at the time when she had a few allies within the family. In fact, I could go for so far as to say that he was deeply unhelpful to attend the royal wedding in 2018, as others claim the absence symbolized something deeper. Eugenie and Jack unexpectedly left Frogmore Cottage earlier this week. It came after the couple have moved in just 6 weeks before, having been loaned the great second listed building by Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. Many believe Eugenie and Jack could make the home theirs after the couple announced they were expecting the first child. Yet, reports now suggest they have moved back to Kensington Palace residence. Eugenie and Jack married £28 million of taxpayers' money to revamp the property, only to live at the Amity after moving to us, although they have since repaid the sum. According to the office, the cottage will remain Sussex's residence in the UK.